Eastwood Stormbird. It's a really nice guitar. Thank you, Mike, for sending me the best specimen you had, I guess. Because this thing's beautiful. When I opened the box, I said, well, somebody sent me Johnny Winter's guitar, so I put the Johnny Winter hat on. And of course, the neck is set up ridiculously right from the factory. Barely any effort it takes to play this thing. It's just beautiful. I'm on the neck pickup right now, so let's do the patented, hear that? Real P90 single coil. Let's hear the neck pickup. Yeah, that's nice. Everybody's used P90s once or twice. Santana used to use them. As you can see, they're good for a lot of things, including sustain, but they have that piano-like quality. And right now I'm on a Mondo distortion setting, so here's what both of them put on together. Fast riff like that wouldn't be possible with a full humbucker, not at that maximum gain, and I'll tell you why, because it'd be too mushy and all you'd hear is here you're going to hear each individual note. What a beautiful sound that is, I love it. Now I'm going to go down to the bridge pickup, which traditionally is pretty harsh on a P90 equipped guitar, so I turned the tone down like halfway, but here I don't have to. It's a pretty nice set of P90s come on. This guitar a lot, man. I love it. And it's got that ridiculous neck. I don't care what Eastwood guitar you buy. It's got this ridiculous action. There's not a buzz. There's not a buzz in any fret of this neck. And it's the action is like Mondo shred right now. All I had to do is tighten the truss rod a little, because I think they keep them a little loose to ship so that they don't, because I've had that happen on my guitars when I ship. I'm an Eastwood guitar maniac. I love their necks. I love the way their guitars are put together. I had an itchy bond that was destroyed, and I had some medical bills I had to pay off, so I had to sell off a bunch of my guitars. And I'm so glad that there's an affordable alternative to these big companies and their 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 25,000 dollar guitars. They can't touch these. They can't come close. This is right out of the box. I literally just took this out of the box and I'm playing it. Like I said, I tightened the truss rod and I loosened up the back of this a little bit. It was a little too low for my liking. I like to get a certain angle. But if you truly want a guitar that is great, this is an alder body. This isn't crap. This isn't made of plywood. Canadian maple neck with a beautiful rosewood fretboard, and it obviously stays in tune. Heck, it was in tune almost when I got it. So I gotta tell you, Eastwood's the way to go. And Mike and them down there will take care of you. They're like the best people on the entire earth. So. That's one video of the Stormbird by Eastwood. Yeah. Huh? It's like Christmas around.